Because my whole family is doctors, they caught us super early. So therefore, I was given the option to treat it with antibiotics in the hospital for 24 hours, or have them cut me open and tear it out. I don't know about you guys, I really like my appendix. And why have an excruciating and painful surgery today when you think you can have an excruciating and painful surgery tomorrow? Yeah, but I'm on antibiotics. I'm still in kind of rough shape.
Amazing.
So it's about like super Stacy. So it's like you ask me a question, and it just looks like I'm buffering before I answer. Yeah, just go.